So my channel was at 385 just a moment ago, and now it's dropped by one in the last few minutes. This made me go, why did I lose one subscriber? Now I'm 384 now? Really, guys? And by the way, YouTube Studio finally shows the correct subscriber count, but I need to hide it for you guys so that you wouldn't see this again until it increases. So I'm really sorry for that. So it's no longer showing.